Okay. This is gonna be so hard. Holy shit. Vice's sword looks like a dildo. I've never seen it before. I mean, I haven't seen this particular blade before because I never opened that chest before. Maybe this is my chance at 100%. Anyway, this is the ship I was looking for the whole time. Within it, we got a moonberry. But that's not all. That is definitely not all. Oh my god, yes. Lunar light, bitches. Now, Fina has become useful. And we got a new crew member. Okay, now we can get moving. We don't really need to be here anymore. I don't know if I got every treasure chest, but I'm just going to assume I did and get the fuck out of here. I haven't had a recording session this long since I played Final Fantasy X. I mean, I've been recording non-stop since, Gay Cat's Island. At least I think that's how you pronounce his name. I don't really care either. Okay, do not go through the flashy portal. That takes you back to the beginning, so go through this one. Ha! I had enough anyway!